What's up, YouTube? Today I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to talk about the salt water makes your hair lock up faster.
One more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dreadhead niggas in your life.
Okay, so y'all want to know if salt water makes your hair lock up faster, and I'm doing this video because I got a question on that topic. So I will say that salt water does make your hair lock up faster, and that's because the salt is hard in there. Like when it gets in your dress, it hardens up your dress, and your dress lock up faster. But you don't really harden up your dress like you would put salt water in your hair, and then your dress automatically gonna be locked up. It's not gonna do that. So don't worry about that. And like if you do this, like y'all probably hear me saying like salt water make your hair lock up faster, and it does. But that doesn't mean like you just get like so much salt and then put it in the cup and just put water in the cup too, and just pour it on your head, because that's not how it's not gonna work. Your head's gonna have so much salt just in it and everything. So like don't like do that. Like I've asked y'all to get a spray bottle and put salt in the spray bottle and water in the spray bottle, and just spray it on your head. But don't spray too much. You only should spray about like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like 7 sprays on your head if you got a high top fade like me. Or if you got like full headed dreads, just do it like 15 times around your whole head and you should be good. But don't like try to get a cup and then put salt in it and water and then pour it on your head. That's not gonna break up anything. What you need to do if you don't got no spray bottle is get a water bottle or something, and then like I would say like put salt in here and water in here, and then shake it up, and then that is it for like 5 minutes, and then like poke a hole through the top of it, probably like some part like 3 small holes on the top of the water bottle, and then just like do this and spray it, like let it squirt around your head like that, so I won't just be like doing too much and stuff and like damaging your hair. Like if you like just like get a cup and just like throw all the stuff in your head like the salt and the water, your hair's gonna be having so much white salt in it. Like I did this before when I first started. I did that, like I didn't have a cup or nothing, but you know I had the salt. This was a down thing, y'all. I had the salt, like, you know, like the container, the jar thing, the salt come in. I had that, and then I had some water. So I wet my hair already, now I got the salt, like, cup thing. And then I just, like, sprinkled salt on my hair. But that was the dumbest thing ever. But my hair had so much salt in it. And then I did a video with it. Like, this wasn't, like, this journey, like, dread journey. It was, like, my first one, like, when I first started my dreads. Like my first dread journey a long time ago. But then I just took those dreads out and stuff. So I didn't do the dread journey, so don't worry about that. I don't know if it would make better me and her, because I didn't keep them dreads. I took them dreads right out, because I really, the way I was doing the method, it really wasn't working for me. But now it's working, so I'm doing this method still, and I got my dress there. But don't put a lot of salt water in your head like the way I did it when I first started a long time ago. But if you do that, you'll be good. You know, like I said, if you don't got no spray bottle, put some holes in the top of the water bottle, and then just spray, like sprinkle the water around your head and stuff. And then after you do that, you want to like do this with your dress stuff, like try to get it on your dress, like pull your hair up like that, like basically like you pulling the salt water up on your dress and stuff. You don't want to massage it in, because it's not for growing hair. It's just like getting your dress hard and stuff. And then I would say a week later you should wash your hair up, and yeah, then just do the thing all over again. But I would say just do that 5 times in 1 month, and then you can just stop, because your hair is going to start really locking up. You don't want to do it no more. And you don't want build up in your hair. I don't know if build up will get in your hair from doing it, but I'm just saying, if it would, I don't know, y'all wouldn't want that build up in your hair, and your hair looking so retarded and stuff. So just do that like 5 times in your first month, or if you've already started like your 2 months, you don't even gotta worry about it, because your hair is good. But if you want to do it, just do it like 1 time and you should be good, or 2 times, how many times you want to. Don't do it a lot. I'll say the maximum, I don't even know how to say your word, man. But the most times, if you like at your second month and up and you want to do it, I would say just do it like 3 times a month in 1 month, and then just stop, because you don't really want nothing bad to happen. I'm not saying nothing bad will happen, I just don't know. So man, just for those steps, you should be good, but getting your hair locked up faster, you know that. So yeah, Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell so you know if I upload a video. You'll get a shout out. And the shout out goes to the person on screen right there, man. Thanks for hitting that bell. Comment down below and liking the video. If you want to get a shout out, you make sure you do all those steps. And I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Peace. Are you over here, 7K, man? This is 7K. So lit. Let's get it. Yeah.